Don't let the design fool you. This attractive smartwatch is actually a lady's fitness watch. In addition to time and a variety of watch faces, you have step count, calories burned, and distance traveled. With great graphics, you've got a heart rate monitor with the diode on the back that, over a few seconds, will stabilize on your heart rate, which is also transferable to a tethering app. You also have built-in blood pressure, systolic, diastolic measurement, an animated graphic, and a few seconds longer than heart rate, it'll settle in on your data there, again, transferable to an app. You also have last night's sleep time, you've got messaging pushed from your phone, and a variety of interesting sporting activities, each of which you can start on its own and track time, heart rate, and calories burned for running and walking. You've got climbing in this one, great graphics, bicycling, ping pong it looks like. Wow, what are we doing there, dribbling? I'm not sure. Badminton, soccer or football, and you're back out of it again. You also have a timer built into it to find your phone when you're tethered, a brightness control so you can change the brightness of the screen, your overall themes, so if you want to, you can pick a different watch face for the watch. Lots of good selections there, and cycle through them all again. It's got a Milanese type of a magnetic coupled band, and it's a really attractive ladies' watch. Check it out, called the H2.